This is Sheila. Hi, Sheila. Sheila is a sales manager at your company and does a great job. She ran the sales department, trained everyone on that new CRM you rolled out, and is generally the go-to person for many people at the company. Way to go, Sheila. But Sheila just turned in her 2 weeks' notice. Well, darn. How do you make sure everyone can still access all that info when she's gone? That's where knowledge management systems come into play, so that when Sheila moves on to her new adventure, you and your company don't miss out on all the knowledge she's gathered over the years. Sounds pretty great, right? But where do you even start looking for a knowledge management system? Well, this video is a good start. Hi everyone, my name is Kyle, and today we're going to look at some of the top knowledge management systems available today. If you want some basic information on knowledge management tools, make sure to watch the last video I made on them. You can click the link to see that video in the description below. Or you could check out our website at technologyadvice.com for our article on knowledge management tools. Click the annotation at the top right corner of your screen to get started. And if you find this video helpful, or if you just like the little doodles that I make, hit the like and subscription buttons down below. Microsoft SharePoint is a web-based collaboration tool that serves as an intranet for internal teams and people outside the organization looking to become familiar with in-house processes and content. SharePoint enables users to share and organize files, folders, data, news, and apps across a team on any device. Version control allows easy retrieval of previous versions and monitoring who contributes to which documents. Team discussion boards are a central touchpoint for collaboration and communication. SharePoint is a good fit for companies of any size, but especially larger companies with a deeper knowledge base to maintain. Obviously, the knowledge management solution is a better fit for organizations who use Windows products and are familiar with its software. Basecamp is a project management system that's designed for teams who work remotely or need an all-in-one document management system. Work is divided into projects that house all the necessary information in one place, like members, files, discussions, and due dates. Automated check-ins and recurring questions can be set so users don't have to manually enter them each time. For example, what's the status of project XYZ can be asked every Monday to employees specifically working on project XYZ. Project owners can make documents that are no longer needed invisible by turning them off. They can also change who can and, more importantly, who cannot see a file. And for additional functionality, Basecamp integrates with Zapier, Calamari, and Clipfolio. Since Basecamp's solution is project-oriented, it's a good fit for companies that function in a highly compartmentalized rather than cross-functional manner. A specific team that only has access to specific projects it is working on will benefit from Basecamp's project-first setup. It's not clear whether files can be cross-linked between projects and teams. As a result, we do not recommend this software for a relatively flat, highly collaborative organization. Formerly known as Google Suite, Google Workspace is a cloud computing, productivity, and collaboration platform composed of many applications powered by Google AI. One of those apps is Google Drive, a user-friendly and secure knowledge management solution. Google Drive provides shared storage to facilitate collaboration and manage files across a remote team. It also integrates well with files from other sources, such as the Microsoft Office Suite. Google Drive has file encryption and two-step verification for signing in. It also alerts users to files it deems suspicious, such as those that are opened or saved from outside the organization through a different email address. Drive search functionality enables easy and fast search and filter functions to narrow down a large knowledge base to the files you're looking for. Users can enter specific search terms, otherwise known as search chips. No, not those. That let users find files based on the file type, location, people involved, last modification, shared labels, and/or tasks. Google Drive's chip feature also suggests spelling and autocorrects search terms that contain typos, meaning it learns based on file names and previous queries. Drive is a solid option for companies of any size. Enterprises will especially find its search chips useful to navigate a large database of internal knowledge. Guru is a centralized company wiki that enables organizations to access company information. It serves as a singular source of truth, available as a browser extension to be right at the user's fingertips. Remote teams, for instance, can easily access remote work policy to get answers to questions like, can I work from a cafe? Do I need a VPN? How fast does my Wi-Fi connection need to be? What if my equipment gets lost or stolen? Guru allows for granular levels of information organization. For example, users can organize information by collection, boards, groups, and cards. Guru's dozens of templates means users don't have to create files from scratch for onboarding, offboarding, and other typical business documentation. Experts within the organization can verify the accuracy of the information presented in any card in the knowledge base. Cards are short bytes of information within the broader wiki. AI in Guru addresses duplicate information and auto-suggests whom to contact when users cannot find an answer via search query. Guru can capture information from various data sources such as Slack and import information directly into a card through browser extension. Guru is a lesser known name compared to SharePoint and Google Workspace, but it's worth mentioning because it packs a powerful arsenal of features, especially its AI capabilities. It's highly suitable for companies whose internal information and processes change frequently and thus require frequent verification of information accuracy. ProProfs is knowledge management software created for internal use or externally facing functions like customer service. The customizable wiki templates enable teams to collaboratively organize company information and share it with new employees. These templates also have robust search capability. ProProfs' knowledge base feature is similar to a wiki, except that it allows users to collect, import, and organize information from a variety of sources. It also helps users organize files according to specific departmental needs rather than for company-wide information. And ProProfs is a good fit for an organization that wants to capture information that doesn't need to be updated fairly regularly. BMC Helix Knowledge Management, which now includes Calm Around Knowledge, is a knowledge management software solution designed for enterprises. It boasts a robust suite of AI-powered features to assist remote work teams. BMC's cognitive search uses text analysis to provide synonyms, autocomplete, and auto-suggestion for user queries. BMC Helix uses AI and real-time data for predictive analytics on user data and knows when it's time to supplement and update the existing knowledge base. Users can create and/or attach videos to knowledge articles. This multimedia aspect makes the knowledge base more accessible, but it's not clear whether BMC Helix enables closed captioning for their video tool. BMC Helix is KCS V6 verified, which is the highest knowledge-centered service certification. KCS is a methodology that describes how organizations should effectively utilize, manage, and maintain their knowledge base to improve customer support and productivity. Possessing this certification means that BMC Helix software follows all four KCS principles to make sure your knowledge content stays current and relevant. If you're prioritizing AI features, BMC Helix is a great option for widely distributed remote workforces located around the world. And that wraps up our list of the top knowledge management tools available today. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please help us out with a like and a subscription down below. For more information on this topic, visit technologyadvice.com for our article on knowledge management tools. Click the button on the left to get started.